So I think where you ultimately go for your training is going to be very individualized, and it's important to know that wherever you go, that the faculty really care about your education, about your success, that you're not just a worker bee, that we really want to foster your intellectual curiosity, your independence in, you know, taking calls, and that you'll be able to grow. I think we really do a great job of that here at UF.
Within the program and the division, I think the culture is primarily one of training the best child neurologists that you can to come out, and they want you to feel confident in, you know, both your clinical practice and foster, you know, whatever specifics you see your career developing into. They really want to find out what you're interested in and allow that to grow naturally. I think no matter what you choose, you know, having people that have a depth of experience and in several different areas of clinical child neurology to point you whichever way you want to go, I think is one of the important parts of the program.
You spend 2 years learning how to be a pediatrician, getting to know the pediatric faculty, getting to know the ancillary personnel around the department, and 3 years of neurology, which is comprised of 1 year of adult neurology specialty training and 2 years of child neurology-oriented clinical training and electives and subspecialties.
Here at UF, in our division of pediatric neurology, we really offer everything from basic laboratory research to being a part of clinical research studies, to the number of interesting patients we see. The faculty are very engaged in working with the residents and fellows to allow them to be successful in an academic environment. I think one thing that's really unique to our program, we have 3 pediatric neuromuscular providers, particularly where this is such a rapidly growing field that offers treatments such as gene therapies. It is really a unique opportunity to have regular exposure to those patients.
Gainesville is excellent for several reasons.
It's a university town, beautiful nature, places to go outside for a run or a walk or a hike.
There's a lot close by, and there's a lot right here in town, so whatever you're looking for, you can really find it.